Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 18 and 10 so let's start. So first of all we need to write down both the numbers like this 18, 10. Next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number 2 and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, both the numbers are divisible by 2, so we'll divide both the numbers. So first number will become as 9 on dividing and second will become as 5. Now if we check, no number is divisible by 2, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is any of the number divisible by 3? The first number is divisible by 3. So we'll divide and we'll be having 3, 5. Again, first number is divisible by 3, we'll be having 1, 5. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 3. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5. And the second number is divisible by 5. So we'll divide and we'll be having 1, 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and do one last thing. That is LCM of 18 and 10 would be multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 × 3 × 3 × 5. So let's multiply 5 × 3 is 15 × 3 is 45 × 2 is 90. So the LCM would be 90, or the answer would be 90. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.